It's not so much him I'm crying for. It's my poor mum. It is.
Remember, I'm always here, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cheers, Danny.
Any change? Mandy, I'm sorry for being a cow. I suppose I'm just mad at you for caring about him.
I understand. If anyone was hurting my lovely best mate, I'd rip the face off. Come here, you soft bitch.
Why do you keep going to see him?
Dunno. Once I know he's gonna be all right, or not, then I can start making decisions, but till then, I'm stuck.
So once you know, you'll stop seeing him?
I'd be an idiot to do anything else.
Maguire, it's all one-way traffic with you, isn't it? Go in there, then, Katie. The agreement was, well, I took Katie, you kept an eye on Stella.
Remember, terror is more effective than brutality.
It's all about surprise, yeah? You can collect from Devonshire Parade on your own.
Paddy, got him. Paddy, where are you?
Oh, no! Christ, Gallagher! A man's ablution's a secret. You're not before entering.
It's gonna kill you, Paddy.
Oh, and alcoholism won't.
No, I'm not trying to be all real now. Just listen to me!
Come here! No! Fuck, no!
No, I can't let you! Come on, I can't let you! I can't let you!
What the fuck are you doing?
Well, give me a lift, will you? I'm trying to save him from himself. The drop-off man says he's pure.
Fuck no!
You know, they say that tobacco's the hardest habit to kick.
It's mine. How could you, Dad?
At least we know what's up with him now.
A dealer never touches his own stock. Isn't that what you've always said? Dad!
You think after all these years clean, I woke up one morning and thought, why don't I stick a needle in my own vein and test my own wares? This was done to me!
By you.
Fuck off! Fuck off the lot of yous! None of your own fucking business! Fuck the lot of yous! How dare you question me? Stop your fucking coughing! You're not some fucking funny!
Dad can't.
I suppose it's left to my lad over here to step up and show his mettle.
He's creative. Andy, flexible.
With respect, Kelly. Dad doesn't do interior design. I'm taking over.
eldest son succeeds. Fucking typical!
Do you have a problem with that, Shane?
To be honest, babe, I just want to be free to invest my energies in other stuff. Trafficking body parts. That's where the serious money is.
See? Visionary.
You said nothing could draw you back.
Don't make me explain myself, Mand. Your livelihood comes from this business. Would you rather have stuck to me word and you and Kate you go without?
I'm coming!
Well, what about the Dudniks?
We don't need to worry about them anymore. Well, I want you two round this table tomorrow morning, 8 o'clock. We'll be talking business models and enforcement. Okay? Okay? Uh-huh. There's a Spanish proverb that says an ounce of blood is worth more than a pound of friendship. Being part of a family isn't always easy. It can be unpleasant. There's rivalry, resentment, feeling stifled. They can disappoint you, disgust you, but you never give up on them. You'll sacrifice your own wants and needs because, like it or not, you're tied to the tossers for life. Friends and lovers may come and go, but the clan remains.